Hi, it's Chris Parker with Century 21 Bradley. For Huntington County, I have the statistics from 2018, and we're going to compare those with 2017. These are some pretty revealing numbers. First, we look at total sales. We had 505 sales in 2017 compared to 498 in 2018. That's a variance of 7 homes. The inventory was pretty consistent year to year. When we look at the average price, we went from $119,000 to $127,000. We went up $8,000 on our average sale price in Huntington County. That's not bad. We look at the median price. Now the median price, we went from $95,000 to $110,000. That's a $15,000 increase. The home prices in Huntington County are creeping up. Now we've looked at this month by month and we've watched this happen, but it's really interesting to see on the year end that we're up on valuations for the year as an average. When we look at days on market, we went from 53 in 2017 to 50 in 2018. So we went down 3 days, but for the year, that's pretty consistent. When we look at the median days on market, we went from 30 down to 23. So the median home is selling 7 days faster. These are very interesting stats. It shows that our marketplace in Huntington County is steady to increasing. And this is very, very good news for Huntington County. I've decided in 2019, I'm throwing down the gauntlet. I guarantee that I could sell your home in 7 days. Now, if you're a seller and that statement catches your attention, connect with me right here online or call me on my cell phone at 260-760-4589. I'm here to help.